My name is Samin.
My name is Samile, and we're smartARM. We really wanted to use the current advances in like AI and machine learning to firsthand improve someone's quality of life.
So smartARM, it's basically a 3D printed prosthetic robotic arm. It's processing a camera feed and sending that to Microsoft's Azure services. And it's leveraging some computer vision API. And so it identifies an object, and depending on what that kind of object is, it uses the appropriate grasp.
We saw that a really big problem right now is that despite there being these really cool prosthetic devices, they're so expensive. I think it's, for me, it's really about the experience of being around other like-minded people and really seeing all these people from Microsoft supporting us and encouraging us and being enthusiastic with us about our journey.
And it was just really great having Imagine Cup as an outlet to really just present this to people and show that this is like something we created and we're here to give to the world.